This is a permeability problem, very simple problem but tricky problem. That is, the standing pipe area is A and the sample area is big A, capital A, and L is the length of the sample and K is the permeability of the sample, and the water is falling from L1 to L2 in T time and L2 to L3 also time T. Then the K is equal to the permeability, which is given 2.3 into small a into L by A capital A into T log L2 by L1. It is given. The sample is same and the standpipe, everything is constant, everything are put constant, but L1 by L2 and L2 by L3 in the same time is also kept constant. So it is given that K is equal to 2.3 A L by A into T log L3 by L2. Both are same because these two are same. So once if these two are equal, then this will go, this will go. So log L2 by L1 is equal to log L3 by L2. So if both sides log is there, L2 by L1 is equal to L3 by L2. So L2 square is equal to L1 multiplied by L3. This is the relationship which is drawn and it is given in the answer. This is a common gate problem. Okay.